Well, it's my very first time in your country, and I had a wonderful moment, a wonderful occasion on top, being able to perform in this wonderful venue, amazing venue, and very happy because of the reaction of the people as well. I had the privilege to work with them a lot in Europe, in London particularly, for many, many years. And I know the great quality they have and how much I enjoy to bring to the people what people expect, and it's always great to perform with them.
My first performance in Saudi Arabia, it was a great excitement for me, and I feel very happy that and very honored to be here in this special place, especially in this big Mariah Hall, what you have built, which is amazing, and it's wonderful, fascinating how it reflects your nature. And I really hope that this festival will have a long life. I wish it. The Royal Philharmonic Orchestra are just wonderful musicians, and they have such a wonderful soft sound and light sound, and they play with a lot of legato. So it felt wonderful to be accompanied by such a great orchestra, and also maestro Paul Bateman is a great maestro. I was really enjoying this concert.
It was such a magical place here, and everybody has been so friendly and welcoming to us all, and an honour for me to play in such a beautiful hall in a beautiful area, and I was really taken by surprise. I didn't know I was coming to somewhere so special and unique. Well, I have performed with Jose before, and he's a very special man, a legend in singers. And there is something really special about him on stage, because he has such emotion with the music, and it's an honour to do that. And Martina is a new friend for me. And wow, what a voice, absolutely fantastic singing, and very beautifully sung, and also a very lovely lady, very easy to work with, and a great pleasure for me.
Partirono le rondini dal mio paese.